Flags are presently flying at half-mast in many places today as an act of mourning. The gesture marks a period of deep grief and respect for victims of tragedy or military sacrifice. This gesture is traditionally observed when a state, nation, or municipality is in mourning. The flag flying at half-mast conveys a message of respect for those who have lost their lives due to some type of loss. Governments of countries, states, and cities are responsible for lowering flags as a show of solidarity for those that have died. The flag flown at half-mast has special significance as it is seen as a sign of respect. Flags of many nations often fly at half-mast due to a national tragedy or a great loss of life. This gesture is a way of honoring the dead by paying respect and expressing grief. Flags are also flown at half-mast in memory of soldiers or political leaders in many countries. This tribute acknowledges the sacrifices made by these people for their country and shows respect for their memory. In the United States, the president is typically responsible for ordering the flags to be flown at half-mast. This order is usually given in response to the death of prominent national or international leaders. Flags flown at half-mast today are a testament to the people that have lost their lives as a result of tragedy or conflict. The act of lowering the flag is a sign of respect and shows solidarity with those impacted. There is no precise definition of what it means to fly a flag at half-mast. Some countries will have their flags flying at half-mast for a specific period of time, while others will keep it flying until the death of the person of public importance has been reported. The length of time that flags are flown at half-mast can vary depending on a nation, region, or individual character of loss. Regardless of the duration, it is meant to give the public a respectful show of condolence and to pay respect to victims and their families. The flying of the flags at half-mast is a reminder that we should honor those that have been lost, and it can often have a calming effect for those in mourning. This act of solidarity lets those affected by the loss know that they are not alone in their grief. Flags that are flown at half-mast are a reminder of the impact that tragedy and loss can have on the community. This type of gesture sends a powerful message of respect, solidarity, and mourning to the public. When flags are flown at half-mast today, it honors the memory of those that we have lost and valorizes their contribution to our society. It is often seen as an important act that allows us to remember and pay respect to the victims of tragedy. Flags flown at half-mast are a historical tradition that have been used to pay respects to those that have fallen in battle, or those that have lost their lives in some type of tragedy. In some countries, the tradition of the flag at half-mast is carried out when an individual has passed away. It is meant to give recognition and admiration to those that have passed away and to give others an understanding of the significance of lives lost. Flags flying at half-mast today are typically accompanied by a moment of silence in order to show profound respect for those that have been lost. This display is a gesture of respect for those that have gone before us and a way of acknowledging the worth of their lives. By honoring those that have died, the flying of the flag at half-mast is also meant to serve as a reminder that their sacrifice, bravery, and dedication should not be forgotten. The act of lowering the flag to signal mourning is an ancient tradition that has been practiced by many cultures for centuries. It's a way of showing respect and honoring the memory of those who have been lost. Flags flying at half-mast today are a solemn reminder of the tragedy and loss that has occurred. The gesture demonstrates that the public's respects and sympathy towards those affected by tragedy. The flying of the flags at half-mast serves as tribute to those that have passed away as well as a sign of respect for their families and friends. It is a profound and thoughtful symbol of honoring the dead. For many, the flag at half-mast is a symbol of hope and a reminder of unity and solidarity during difficult times. This gesture allows us to express our respect and sorrow to those affected by tragedy. As the flags fly at half-mast today, we remember the lives of those that have been lost. This dignified tradition has been observed throughout history and continues to be a way to pay tribute to the victims of tragedy. A flag flying at half-mast is an incredibly powerful reminder of the impact that tragedy and loss have had on families and communities. This tribute is a profound gesture of respect and sympathy and shows unity in times of sorrow. The flags at half-mast today are a show of support for those affected by tragedy and are a way to honor and remember those who have been lost. It is also a sign of deep respect for those affected and a way of expressing sorrow for their suffering. Flags flown at half-mast are an important way of recognizing the lives that have been lost and expressing condolences to those affected. It is also a visual reminder of collective sorrow and collective grief in the face of tragedy. When flags fly at half-mast today, it is a symbol of sorrow, respect, and remembrance for those that have passed away. It is an acknowledgement of the gravity of the tragedy and the preciousness of life.